He had a gun, and I think he was shooting because the last time I have seen him, he was lying next to the road, and he had a gun in his hand before I escaped him. Before I escaped in the wood, I have seen him with the gun in his hand, and I think he was probably shooting on the Netherlands of on the Holland in France.
Thank you.
And he also attacked me in the basement, and he is very dangerous.
That's enough.